Hello, 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 people of the interwebs. I hope we are live. Hope. Because you never know with YouTube.
Yeah.
Okay, please load YouTube. Okay, we are live. Let me finish posting something. Somewhere, approve, share, cross post. I'm posting it on Reddit. I know, very fun. But I hope I get some, at least viewers. Post. Yeah. Okay, I posted everything. I need a bit of everything all of the time. Okay. Hello, people. How are you doing? I hope you're all very well. As the stream title says, we are working on scoreboards, adding a scoreboard to the game. So, okay, I might sneeze in a bit because I'm feeling it. I just can't. I don't know why that's happening. So, what I got is let's see, since the last time we were here, which I think is here, adding you a button. Blue. Now. Hello, hello, hello. How are you, Melia? How are you? Love you. So, I think, I don't know how to start before this. Probably. I am great. Thank you for asking. How are you? Okay, let's see. Okay, stop. Okay, so it was trying to center the text, so it was probably... thank you, happy watching a movie. Let's see, so it was here. What's this? UI. Added UI shader files. Aha, okay, this is something I forgot to do before. So, since then, I finished creating the render button. Moved it to the game layer because it was specific, so it uses two colors. It draws, let's run it. It draws two, and I. It draws two colors, one on top of the other. So first we draw the pod behind. I hate this. Let's see. Open view, I need to do this. So first is. Okay, so as you can. Oh, this is very bad. Ah, okay. Okay, now I know why it's happening. So, first, for fuck's sake, okay, I am really stupid. This is like the seventh time. First, we render this thing, the green outer box, and then we render the green inner box, and then we draw the text. I found a somewhat reliable size of everything. So if you use text height, so it's, let's see, where is the, I'm blank. So if the height is 100, around half. Okay, sorry, I didn't hear the notification. Here, okay, we are again here. So for 100 weights, no height, sorry, around 0.5, so no, exactly 0.5f of scale. font scale is perfect. That's what I found. Now, our font is loaded at, if I remember correctly, pixels. What was it? Render, let's go here in its text. It's loaded at 128 pixels. So, that's how big it is. A normal font. So we use that. So with that, so for 100 pixels of height, around 64 pixels of font height is good, I think. So that's that. Let's close this. Also, exit button. Scoreboard doesn't, which is what we'll be implementing today. I also want to add maybe save to scoreboard, maybe just automatically save to scoreboard every try. I'm not sure. I'm gonna do both, maybe. I don't know, we'll see. Anyways, also the exit button works, which is very nice. How the exit works, let's go. So exit just calls an app.exit. I added this function. So, hello, exit just sets the render to false, and after do one of these loops, we close. Let's go to here to see what else I did. Semi-fix the circle AAB collider code. That's never gonna work. No. You are allowed to spam. That's an okay amount of words per second. But no more. So I did that. I merged that. No problem. Then I added these two functions. Add and remove layers, which just push them, attach them, and then remove them if needed. Let's see. Fix that. Created a system tray. Now, how can I show you this? Okay, I'm gonna screenshot it and I'm gonna show it to you. So let's run the code. I fucking hate this. Let's copy this. Paint. So, if you need to know, I agree, like, share, and subscribe, otherwise you die. So these are the system tray icon, the things that show up when you click this or next to it. And this is the one created for our game, yeah. And I spent a while creating this because I hated people not having an ability to close the game any other way than clicking delete, which is not really understandable at the time. So if you right click, let me screenshot this again. If you right click it, you get this. So right click the thing magic, and we get two fields, running and quit. So when you click quit, you quit. Running is whether we want to check for input on it. So now we can check for input. Okay, very nice. And we can die. If we click, if we disable running, I can click anyway and nothing happens. Which is kind of what we want. Then if you go ahead and check running again, it's gonna work. Now, there's a thing. So let's say we I'm in the middle of playing and I decide to do this. So it stopped because I right clicked on the icon. Why that happens is because of the Windows APIs, which is very sad, but it is what it is. So it stops our execution. And if I just click here, it's just gonna teleport us. As you can see, it teleported our guy so far, it forgot where it should count. Let's restart. But I did find a way to combat that. If we go to application.cpp, here you can see instead of doing previous is next is current, we can get the last difference, update the system tray, which is what happens when we right click that calls the thing. Yeah, so update blocks our application when we right click the system tray. And then after we do everything with the system tray, we set the previous to the difference from the current milliseconds. But we actually just have a normal amount of milliseconds. Now, that does work and it should work for this app. Now, do I want to change it to that? I think there's no reason. I mean, huh? Good question, a good question. We can maybe pause it. I don't know. Maybe when we have an open menu, we pause the app. So if we are not in the current context, we somehow pause it. Now, how we could do that, I have zero clue, but we can find that out. But if you do this, okay, why it exited this because I clicked the delete to remove the lines, and delete is our special key for stopping application. Now let's see, let's start it again. And now if I try to jump and right click, it stops as before. But if I click, it just continues right from where it left off and not like 7 seconds in the future, which is how much time it took for that. Now, should I change that? Maybe. I don't know. I think people not need to be smart enough not to exit application while doing stuff. I also could pause it. Okay, let's do this. Let's go and exit the app and see. On update, we can add, for example, a handler here that says, like a list of events, event handlers. And this can send an event to our thing that says, hey, you should pause the app because, yes, hey. And that could be that. Maybe. I think that's a fine thing to do. So let's do that. How would I do that? So there's no need for it to be static. So we can update tray, have the system tray. We are gonna have a vector of std function to just void menu and menu open. Cool. Okay, there's no need for that. Then I can create. Oh, let me just take this call. I am back. Let's see. So what I need is two methods. Void add callback. Add callback. And open listener. Yes, not. And open listener. And that's gonna be this. And then we can remove this. Okay, that's very stupid talking like a remove menu open this. Let's do that. We go to setup tree for update, for example, and here we do that. So let's see. Wait. There are a lot of petards thrown being thrown around, let me say anyway that. Let's see. I hate when I forget to put this before a function name, and it's like, well, I don't know what I'm talking about. Shut up, list and list. And for this, we have to do this for auto listen. What the fuck are they doing out there? Someone like exploded 100,000 thing magic. So this is the iterator, which is again. It not and it plus plus iterator plus plus, I guess. So this iterates over our menu listeners, menu open listeners, and if it is equal to listener, That's interesting. So what can I do? Can we turn a size T maybe? What does pushback return? Well, fuck all returns, I guess. Let's return dot size. I think that's unsized yet it is, so we can do that. And then a listener ID. Oh, that's not gonna work. Oh my god, no, fuck. Let me think about this. We return the iterator? I don't fucking know. Okay. Maybe I can take a pointer. Okay, let's test this out. So let's say I call this. Can I call it this? But if I do this, What does this mean? Void? Pass class. Class function as parameter C++. Let's see this. So function member. No. This also doesn't go over. Yes. Last collecting function. Okay, so this is how we do it. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. So that doesn't work. But we can do this. I guess we can have a pointer to a function, but it's actually pointer. But that doesn't really matter. I guess the function void func is best std and line and line. Okay, see. Void. So this is gonna be pointers, and this is gonna return also void. This is also gonna have a pointer. So if listener is this thing, if it is the same, we are gonna hit a dot. No, it's gonna be m menu open with dot erase the iterator, and then we're gonna return. We don't want to the next one. We don't care about anything after this. This seems fine. So that if we go to something, but what should it be? So it's gonna be game layer. Yes. Unattach. Yes, let's do that. So, on attach, we are gonna have our std function. Let's go to attach. So, a private function, for example, void pause game. Let's do that. That's actually could be a public function. So somewhere up updates. We update on update here void game layer, my game layer, pause. We can have that. Then we need to have an std function. Function of type void that is called what should it be called? How do I call this? We should think about this. How can I call this? I don't remember. Okay, M. Menu open. Menu open call back. Put it like that. Then let's do is equal to this, this, and this. Perfect. So this is gonna be std bind, the bind, pause game to this, like this. So then, yes, perfect. And then after that, we can go and do application. No, it's app.get array dot add, giving that this add menu open list. We're gonna send in this. Okay, that's not good. Thank you. And then we're gonna go remove that at the end. Remove application dot get. Not yet. Not yet. Thank you. So I'm running. We are gonna replace that with M paused. So while it's not paused, should I just call it running? Let's call it running because that's less hassle to deal with. I'm running. Okay. So on pause. Pause game is equal to pause. Perfect. Let's build and see if this works. Steady bind. Steady bind, let's see where that is. It's in the function. It should have function. What? Original function. No, I must have done something wrong because that is isn't it? Yes, this. Okay. Do something like this. Yeah, that seems fine. If we go into the PC. Is there no functional or am I? Oh, there is really no functional. Functional. Weird. Let's rebuild. What does this mean? That's not really what I want. I mean, it doesn't have to work like that. I can just do the other thing I wanted, which is this. This equals so this, and then I can call this the pause game, and I can see if this works. This does work. This does work. This does work. This does indeed work. Work. Does this indeed work? Yes, does indeed work. It does not work because if we okay like this, if you go into the system frame, you don't actually call this at any point in time. For auto pointer listener, yeah, listeners, this. Try that. This is some kind of pointer, isn't it? Yes. Okay, let's see. Now that should work. Again, I want to see if this is ever called. So let's piece it up. Let's pause the game and line. So, close this main and uncomment this. Now let's see. Right click. Pause game is indeed called. No, why is it not correct? Why does this not work? Is my question. It does work. Interestingly enough, because this doesn't, wait, no, okay, maybe let's see the system tree when we. Okay, so we open the menu. Now the problem is it's not created again. So it's not updated. Now, what I can do is this system tray was inspired heavily by this one, but this one is. What is it called? Archived. So this is this has been archived, and I wanted to rework this. Let's see. Maybe I did something wrong. Sync toggle. Hold back. On Windows tray. Maybe I should. Let's see. Go here to examples. Maybe CPP. Toggle. Because sync toggle doesn't really work. No. We should. Okay. So what we're gonna have is this. Where is the system tray? Here. So here we are gonna get if system tray dot Good. Apple. Yeah, let's call it that. So should update. Just does this. If there's anything wrong that it thinks it should update for, we are gonna recreate the pull menu. I think that's a smart idea. I don't know what other people think. And you can tell me. Should recreate menu. Recreate menu. Let's call it like that. Should recreate menu. So should recreate menu. This is not what I told people I'm gonna do. What the fuck? So let's see. Void. Which this then tray should recreate menu. So for each component, so for auto component, components. What? Pointer? No, reference. I need to do a reference. So component dot like this should recreate retrate. Yes. Let's go into the provider. Yes. No, it's system tray component. Let's go into component. Let's have a board for recreate. And it's gonna be a virtual function. Virtual function that everyone needs to implement. A button, for example, doesn't really need to do anything. So we can go ahead and do. Yes, I do. Perfect. Go to the right. Over right. Turn false. Check box, for example, a normal one. Also, don't really have a need to have update. Tick checkbox on the other hand. Does need to have an update. Avoid. Okay, so avoid. Set checkbox should. Let's see. Do I have some kind of access to this win item? Maybe. Let's see. You know, get me item. So I should be able to do that, yes, because I have the items here. So let's see. Iterate menu items when 32. Turn to menu items. Let's see. And position handle to the menu, zero based relative position this menu and item. We can use this, and then this is menu item. Item and zero position. So this is the position, yes. Okay, so let's do that. So this takes a menu in, which is gonna be a mh menu. And gonna get us a size t count for size t I is equal to 0 I count plus plus. Then we can use this one. Item is I, the position is true, and here I'm item info, 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 and it returns if it was successful. And we are gonna guess it successful. If it's not, I don't know. If not, let's just continue, I guess. Info.iterator. How do I cast this? Into podcast. What's an into podcast? Thanks, broken part time director and something like that. Okay. This is exactly what I needed. Item. Okay, let's call it item then. Item, item, item. This is also an item for else. Let's call it component, and then if component dot should recreate, and then let's call create menu. Should recreate should also take this info item, I guess. Yes, and it's gonna take a menu. When item, let's call it that. So let's go to the check button dot h. No, not that here. So that means I copied it in the wrong place. Should recreate here. That button is okay. Checkbox is okay. Sync checkbox is something that's not okay. That's why you have to do this. So if my face check if git mask is applied C++ as well. Mask config. So if and not that end, this end, with poison. Equal to state. And when n is toggled. Or, and we copy paste this. Unchecked and is not toggled. No, if it's toggled or is checked. let's return true. Return true. Return false. So if it's checked, and okay, let's do it. If it's checked and it's toggled, or if it's unchecked and not toggled, which means unchecked in our way, then we say, right, great work, let's not do anything. 8L0L. That's another thing I've chopped. Well, this is, I don't know, something. Let's see. But yes, let's let's try that function. Okay, so it's not working. Stop it then. Let's see. Probably because I'm not calling it, but not really sure. Should recreate me. Good, let's start it. Right click, it does not do anything. Just okay. It's probably here, but put A. Okay, let's put B, A, and see what happens. Restart. Yeah, we don't get past here. Watch. So, H menu, joint item, by position, and LP menu item info. Get last or not. This play button message buffer, that's what I need here, and see what happens. The parameter is incorrect, correct? Well, that's nice to know. What? Maybe I need to set it to 0. That, I don't know. Still, what? So, okay, let's find this together. What? Oh, maybe, okay, I probably need to do this. Type data. And type data, maybe. I don't know, we'll see. Item. Restart. What happened here? Access violation, reading location. What does that mean? STD, yes. And not to go. I 1978. Yes. Let's stop this. The item is a point. And then what could be the error? Maybe it's really that. Maybe I need to create something like charge. I don't know. What's the name? Let's see this. Oops, the pile name. Let's try that. This, I don't know. No. Okay, so this is white shot. And let's look at it. Which are. So I'm correct, what the hell? LPBSDR. LPBSDR. Run. Component is 0 for some reason. Maybe start from 1 and do it. Equals. It shouldn't really work like that. Yeah, it's still 0. This is not work. At least. Item. What? Let's see how this works. Let us. Maybe. After string, the soft type. What does this mean? I true item. Like, why is everything set to this thing? Remaining item of MFT string. Show item info. What? What the hell does it mean? Undestroy. I don't know. I hate this, but let's see. What does this even mean? It doesn't seem to retrieve. Maybe I should put something somewhere? Like, stop this. So it is certainly from zero. Whatever this is. It must be set. I don't know. That's certain. It does work, huh? Interesting, interesting. AB1. It should. Does it recreate it? Okay, I need to pull out the tray now. The other thing. Update the tray. Now let's restart and see if it works. I mean, it works more too. So it doesn't work for that exactly. No? The next one, it works perfectly. How do I handle that? Something like that, let's see. Okay, I don't need this anymore, because as we can see, it does just need to put all of, maybe I don't need this, I certainly need this. Let's check it out. I want to remove as much code as possible. Yes, so. I don't need this now. It updates the tray. It then changes my menu. Let me see out. And then let's see. There should be two different values there. They are not. It's on the I need to do this before and then try. Fucking moron. Let's see. Yes, it works perfect. I'm sorry you guys can't see this. I don't want to change this. And yeah, I don't want to change it. It does stop running. So if you set it running, then it's gonna run. And I don't really need. Why did you like Spike? What the hell? Start. Bong, 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 bong. Let's not curse that much. We don't need this or this. We then don't probably need pause game. I don't think I really need running it. This was all done and now I'm gonna remove it. I'm not. It's funny. Now let's see. So if it's not running, I wanna draw over everything. White text port. So let's do that now. try that. At least at 200. I don't want a whole render. It's fun. But I think this, even if I call the render, it's not gonna swap the buffers. That's a good thing to think about. Ding ding ding. Scroll height is equal to actually the string response string was is rendered of height was height whatever. And we can do that. I don't know. Can't remember the math. Not to the center. Yeah, that doesn't work. Why? Probably because I don't know how to do that. But it's also because we are using two different heights. Text height. That's a surprise there. Let's see. I want a slightly darkened background. Well, this is centered and nice. I don't know if I want it centered and nice. I just want it between. But, you know what? No, fine. We're gonna go with centered. But what I am gonna do is. Where is the render post? Yes. So it's gonna be 0, 0. Width is gonna be render. So do we have that here? Yes, we don't. We do. Width height, yes. Width height, and then we are gonna set to black, which is 0, 0, 0. 0 and then like 25. Let's restart it. Oh, that's so nice. I love it. No, I actually love this. It looks so nice. And then if it's paused, I can click on something and do that. I don't know. Let's do it. But it's not fine. Else. It's fine. So, update paused. Pause it. Oh, maybe I should. Yeah, why do I do that? So either it's failed running on, so it's running or failed. It's running. Or failed indeed. So we're just gonna get another one. Just hold pause. 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 Let's do this thing. It's running. Yeah. How do I do that? How do I do that? Is my question. Huh. Because there's no real easy way to do it, and it can be paused and running, and I don't want to rush. But yes, so what we're gonna do, move this back. I'm gonna do it like this. It's running, it's not running. We updates. Void game player post load delta, and we don't really need it again, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Okay, h this I can't update pages post if space, I guess, sounds like a good one. Space, but how do I paint delta? Space. Is running if you go through so pipes get tight. Pause and underneath that I wanna get 0.5 plus 150. I'm gonna render. Press space to continue on pause on the let's see. That was stupid. Does this not for center? Centered shadow. If you put center, then shadow. 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 And this is very much not centered. So what's going on? Centered and this is shadow. Centered shadow. B, yeah. A, B. And line and one. That's one and X half. Sounds good, okay. After 4. Because I'm typing, because I'm typing now and now. And before and after. just so this could work, we are gonna go as this, you know. With another and B. A B B B B B B B B so I can just see it. I'll see. So it does some center it. So this is the so what the fuck? So this is the center. I can very much say this and this, these are not the same. Why though? Text, KO, text. Text with text with text with let's see text with is 500 pixels, which I feel like is correct. So let's see. No, it's not. This is around 500 pixels. And this is like 850 pixels. Let's see. The bands. Shift to the right. This, yeah. Okay. And that's there, and then the other one. Like this. Restart. Text width is now 6. Before, so it actually says 698. Is that correct? Again, it's not. If we don't, this is saying if you look here, that's press space space to unpause whatever. Its text width is 898 700. So let's start from here and do 700 pixels, which is to excuse me, my phone was me to right here. We are missing like 1, 2, 3, almost 200 pixels. I don't know how that happened. I really want to have the cout part X. And start X to X. Start X. Actually, let's move to here and then new X X diff is start X X minus start X. Restart as small as here Look this. Let's see. Difference is 8, 4, 5 and I think I know what it is. Fuck. So when you have a shadow, we have a scale of 0.1f more. Huh. As you can see here, scale is 0.1f more. So we can have here shadow. 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 So if shadow scale plus equals 0.1f, let's get this h scale and then shadow, well, shadow is equal to false. See, I have a shadow here, and now it's gonna work perfectly, he says, hoping. Restart and see if it works. Perfect. It does, it's now centered, actually centered. So let's stop this. Go to the game layer, these two files. Should I get it a bit lower, maybe 0.4? Maybe? Now that's perfect because I wanted it to be in like here. Maybe 0.25? I'd feel like, I don't know. We'll see. Press space to unfold. I think that's perfect actually. Yes, pause. Press space to unpause. But do I like shadows here? I think that okay. I better know anything. Let's see. Yes, how do we maybe. So that's stupid. Maybe I want to skip a frame because I want to set it to post. But if I do this, okay, let's see. Let's go to the game. No, it's in the application. So I need to go there. So let's say we do swap buffers. I can just maybe. Shall I put it here? Anyways, what I'm saying is here. So I can call, for example, swap buffers. Let's do it like this. But again, here, application get. It does not know about patient. Oh my god. Four. Okay. Get. Get rendering of buffers. Maybe, I don't know. That didn't work. Why did that not work? Is a question. Research. I thought that would work at 100%. Yeah. It froze the application. Can I? Because I'm not updating it for health sake. Update pausing. Let's get pause game. We are gonna render. Get render. Make experiment. Render it and then swap. Okay. This seems to work fine. I think at least, I don't know, maybe not. Okay, let's go into the any mini. Why did it get so weird? One piece. No, boss, not you. Yes. Raise back. Yeah, you see, it's like 60 FPS. I don't know why it doesn't get more than 60 FPS. Maybe it's lots to that for some reason. And unlock it. Hop, I'm good at this, I'm good at this. Oh shit, I'm not so good at that. Let's turn that off. I wanna see, maybe it's some kind of facing. Turn facing off, open job. Oh, yes, please. I do have. Okay, let's see how little I can object them, but it's on the other screen. Open recent. I'm going no. Oh, script no. Shaders. Where is the more? Okay. That is in the render when I init stuff. Make context increment and then do this. After going to the door. Let's see. I'm swatching. To a surprise, the example. Option. I don't want the off. So, and open the places. Extension. VGL. Moment. Why is there not any open success? VGL. VGL. That's GL pop intro. Swap. Open your VGL, it's VGL. VGL, open VGL. VGL. Swap info. We just swap info. Let's see. Okay. Let's open a new window. Then vendor. Let's see. Then after vendor, I can do W and open the VS Code here. Now let's see. This, what do I need? Cross set swap interval. Window. Okay, can I box? Get the S. Window context swap intro, so render in context, I mean. Yeah. Let's see. Visual context swap intro from visual. Visual intro. Swap intro EXT. Swap intro and destinations enable Windows distance header. How do I do that? I just create a context. What's this intro? Where is it? Let's see further beyond. So, I am building a game. A game engine game. I guess that runs as your wallpaper. As you can see, let's run this. So, we are building Flappy Bird for now to see just as a concept. So, you can play it and do everything, and it's run in your thing. What is it? Wallpaper. What libraries? So, from the libraries, I am using GLFW, though it's not needed. I use that for. What did I use? GLFW again. If I want to have, I guess, a separate window for a few things, but I don't really need it. I use Glide for OpenGL, pretype for font rendering, I guess, for font loading. Font rendering is done with the shaders. GLM for all the math, and I'm GUI for this fancy thing. Yes, I need to use the native Win32 API because there's no other way to get the handle for the wallpaper. I have to do some hacky way of getting it. Where is it? Let's see. Let's stop this. So here is how we get the handle. We get some frogman, then we send it a message, and then we enumerate all of its children to get the handle of the window that's behind the wallpaper or all of the icons on the desktop. So let me find some icon. As you can see, it's literally the wallpaper. You cannot speak today. And that's why I need to use Windows 32 for a few things, I guess. Other than that, I use mostly OpenGL for everything. And now I'm trying to find out if I can set the frame rate. So it's not. I don't know if it's vSync, but when I'm running on my PC, it's locked at 60 FPS. But when I'm running on my laptop, it doesn't matter if it's 4K resolution, whatever, it's like 120 FPS, 160, depending on the resolution. So I'm trying to find out if it's maybe if maybe vSync is on and if I can remove it. Full file. Yes. Viral line. That's why I'm going through the, what is this, GLFW code to see how they do it. Initial peak references, yes. Of course they're not. Oh, they're not. What the hell? And this is, I'm gonna probably do this like 5 more minutes 10 to see if I can make this work. If I can't, I'm gonna do what the title actually says and add a scoreboard. Because when you die here, let's see, when you die, you get this scoreboard. And I want to add it so people can list all of their scores and compete with each other. And maybe add a button to add a specific name or something. It's gonna be a simple like list of all the scores, which is also gonna take some time to figure out how to do because scrolling. And I don't think I have scrolling enabled even. Or maybe just pagination page. How do you pronounce this? This thing. Maybe I'm gonna use this. Let's see. So swap interval. Where was this? It's here. And then here. Window. Setting the interval. Swiss, when do Swiss dogs are, like how they do it. Let's see. Context, regional, interval. Interval, something, something, maybe. It's probably gonna be like this. It's not, so let's do it like this then. Soap buffers, regional. Certainly not there. And I don't know how to get this. I will try to figure this out. Let's see. I don't know. I'm not gonna bother doing this anymore. It was a side task, I guess. But I guess it was a side task. Let's see. Let's close this. Close another thing. Commit what I did up until now, so it's a bit more nice. Let's. That's system tree. Okay. I don't need all of that. Where is my system tree? If there is no, and wait, where is it? Here. Let's just continue. Well, let's see. Continue. So I'm just gonna continue here. If there's no need to kill all of that, let's see next. Recreate menu, yeah. That and that. Let's see. Let's see. Okay. So added menu open. Well, let's turn on all that. Then pause the game and someone opens the menu. I think I need to add the menu open listeners. Added listeners. Functions to add and for them. To assist, right? And what and that, let's see what's yes, commit. I don't know if this is needed. Old with a folder commit. Then let's see it's the renderer. Yeah, okay. Why does it say there's no? Why is it lying? Close all tabs. Renderer dot h. What the hell? I like it. Shut up. I hate this, it's actually stupid. Oh, let's restart it. And let me not fix myself. Runs studio mode. Here we see. Let's just do this. Because God knows how many times I talked myself already. And then let's go to the main scene, transition, thank you. Not in the studio mode anymore. What's next? Oh, no concurrent. Such, such, very such. Very sad for people. Very, very sad. Let's see. Shop out. Oh my god. Now let's see. If I go to render.h. Do you? Why is it too long? I don't know about that. Like voice. Like you see this? Okay, and then again text. What the hell? I don't know who to trust. Restart. Maybe if I regenerate the project, it's gonna work. Let's start. And the license of studio one. Yes. F1? I knew it's those fucks. Let's see. Yes, good. Oh my. I hate this. They're all liars. Wait, why am I using this? No, no. Let's see. What do I need to do? I don't get this. You hate it? I don't care. Yeah, let's remove this. Let's return that render.cpp, get text, render text. And then doctors need to use floats here. Because, I mean, let's use it. For now, no. Render.cpp. Shadow, okay. Shut. Fight. Added shadow. Shadow. And yes, commit. And then let's see. And pause text when game is paused. Overlay text when game is paused. Added menu open. So that the game paused the player interacts with the
dash.
The interact with what? Interact with the system tray. So is that how you spell interact? We are gonna find out now. Right. Yes, it is. I'm good at spelling. What you thought? A 20-year-old is good at spelling. I'm so like gives paused. Game gets paused when the player interacts with the system. Okay. Yes. Comments. Let's put about this. Is it all of this post up to the right? This is for my inspiration. Let's restart and see if it works. Yes. Perfect. Let's close that. Now let's work on the score. How do I add this? So I guess I'm gonna do pagination as I said. So let's run the game. Oh, I had that in mind. Got that one. Okay, that's actually very smart. And I question whether I should do that. So what I wanted to do is maybe use these pillars as a sign of how high the score is. For example, a pillar that will go from example from, so it's from the bottom that we count. So first place would be like this high, and then second place in proportion to that. So if it's like half points, it's half. Second place, third place, and so on. And then you can use your arrows to roll back and forth, and we can have like two buttons here and here that would scroll to the left or to the right of the page of the, I guess, scoreboard. I wonder if I should do that. I really do. Why not? I'm gonna do it that way, and if it doesn't look nice, we are just gonna do it the old fashioned way. That way, don't bother with asking why exactly that look. The number of points here. 5,025. This, you know. To do that. And then how do I say what the name of the person is? When they click on it, maybe when they click on it, they get some like random bubble of information. Or, sound like, I don't know. Let's see. Maybe the one in the middle, because we are gonna start from like, so in the middle, gonna be first, second, third, and then as it moved. That's how we move the pillars, you know. And it's always the middle one gets seen. Let's see, maybe. What could I maybe do? Let's go to the gate. Shut this. Gonna be fine. Sorry, we cannot open it unless you want it. And then we open it again. File. For example, if the score is. Test, test. Okay, my microphone stopped. Let's see. So maybe we can have like. Put that option here. The info. It's like.
a matter of interest. Inverse. Well, I file, something like that, you know. This will have time. The other time would be something like 22nd date and time. 22nd November, 22nd, 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 43nd. So that works. I think that works. This is maximum height. Put it up here. But it's like exactly between them. I don't know. Fine idea. something. Layer. Founders of ad stream and market. Oh my god, I could have been using this all. Oh my god. So, So let's load the auto model. Need the files. As fancy as I'm gonna make it. Score. Five, and take a time. Oh, bless me. see what is the last.
My God, it's so popular. What the fuck? Answer all of these messages. Return. Okay. So return. Continue. Let's see. Something. What's next? So there is. We can move to the loader and find how to do this here.
from Charles. First thing, game is score. I guess I can keep mine. It's 18 and then a lot of 15s. That.
Oh my god, how long have I been moved? I don't know. Anyways, thank you for watching. I'll see you some other day. I don't know when exactly because I'm not gonna be streaming probably this week, but I'm gonna be working on this offline. Hopefully finishing it so I can make a video about this and not have to worry about it anymore. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.